We're used to associating getting a vaccine with getting a jab in the arm. But did you know researchers are studying other routes of vaccine administration too? A new study at Yale suggests that a form of vaccine that gets sprayed into your nose may be more effective for respiratory viruses like flu and COVID-19. Vaccines are typically administered to the muscle, where it's then taken to where your immune system sends out antibodies into circulation. Antibodies learn to recognize the deactivated, weakened, or tiny piece of a virus that's in the vaccine and train diligently on how to best fight the virus. Then, your trained immune system is better prepared to fight an encounter with the real virus later on. With an intranasal vaccine spray, the vaccine would go to the mucus lining in your inner nose, where it would activate a different compartment of your immune system. The immunity will then be established locally in the mucus lining of your nose. Since the nose is also where the respiratory virus tends to enter, the immune system in your nose can act right away. It's like putting the virus-fighting guard outside of the door instead of inside the door, where antibodies normally work, inside the body. Though this study focused on combating the flu, this strategy may be a helpful tool to complement existing COVID-19 vaccines for more long-lasting immunity or perhaps higher vaccination rates.